what is coming is actually what your security, what our security is, and a mercy you cannot compare. So that's why they say ahitiki, costless. It's costless, it's no cost. We didn't deserve it, but somehow or another, the mercy came in our life. That's why it is an opportunity. Not everyone gets this opportunity. So I'm hoping that we can always engage. Every year, when we came here to the retreat, today in the morning, I told my Gurudev that in about 2 years, I'm taking 2 years for that, but in 21 centennial year, we want to organize a big Europe festival. Yes. So, by my Gurudev's mercy, we will realize this. Because this European festival, we were doing this many, many years when Srila Bhaktivedanta Narayana Goswami was here. And all the devotees of the world came, and many, many other sannyasis together, we were celebrating. And in 2021, I promise you, we will have this festival. We will do everything, I will sell my house, everything. But we have to have this. We have to have this festival. So, this is a preparation. What we are learning in this retreat, we are actually trying to know how to serve all these devotees who is coming, because it is hundreds of devotees will come. So that's why we have to be very, very sincere and try to enter in this seva opportunity. Now we are learning, we can make mistakes, how to serve and how to do seva. But then we have to be very professional, more, and how to become more and more and more expert in every seva. So that is my little wish, but I know by doing this we can please all the Vaishnavas. And if we please the Vaishnavas, certainly Hari, Sri Radha Krishna will be also be pleased. That is our mission. Not more than that. It's not very difficult to understand. Only to please the Vaishnavas. How? One time my Gurudev also told a little bit that how much sadhana we can do, how much rounds we can chant ourselves. What is the quality of our chanting? Actually, we have to understand that the seva what we do for Hari Guru Vaishnava is the most important thing. That is how the true verses come. That doesn't mean that we have to chant our rounds, but we have to emphasize how to please Vaishnavas. That is the most important thing. Because doing that, our chanting, our quality of chanting will rise. That is the formula. So, we are actually hopeless. Yeah? We are beggars. We have to cry. My Gurudev Srila Gaurabinda Maharaj was always telling in his lecture, cry, it is a crying school. But what? For what cry? Cry that I'm unqualified, but somehow or another, please, Gurudev, take me your shelter. Try to make me something that I can serve Radha Krishna and please everyone. And by doing this, I can be also be pleased with everything. So, we have to understand this mood, how to serve the Vaishnavas. With body, mind, soul, and bank account. Everything. No any restriction. We have to do everything. Only to please. If we can do that, certainly everything will be arranged. Everything will be arranged. So that is my wish today, and I spoke this to my Gurudev and he was very pleased. And because of his pleasure, I'm 100% certain we will realize. And thank you.
Thank you. Mancha kalpatur vascha pita sindhu bhai vacha Yaditanam pavani bho vaishnave gunam Namo mahavadannaya krishna prema pradayate Krishnaya krishna chaitanya namne gaurati se हे कृष्णा करुणा सिंधु दीनबंधु जगतपते गोपेश गोपिका कंत राधा कंत नमस्तुते तप्त कांचन गौरांगी राधे
Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Sarva Vaman Goswami Maharaj, నెత్తరిలా ప్రవిష్టం విష్ణుపాద్ ఆష్ణుతర సదస్య శ్రీమాన్ భక్తి వేదాంత సదానారాయణ విష్ణు మహారాజ్ 17th anniversary of our my humble respect for the Navat Pranam. Lotus feet of Nittarila Pravishtam Vishnupad Ashtutara Satyamad Vakti Vedanta Siddha Swami Maharaj, Siddha Gurulandu Vishnu Maharaj, Siddha Bhakti Rakha Siddhar Vishnu Maharaj, Bhakti Vidhan Bharati Vishnu Maharaj, and all senior devotees and all Vishnu Vishnavis, and presented all of my respectful guests. Yesterday, we also discussed about Srimad Bhagavat Kathamritam. Srila Vyasadeva Goswami, he is called the direct incarnation of Krishna. Vyasa Narayana Swayam. Vyasadeva is direct the manifestation of Lord Narayana. Vyasa Narayana Swayam. Krishna Daipayam Vedabhyash. What is his name? Krishna Daipayam Vedabhyash. He wrote all Veda, Puran, Upanishad. Pancham Veda Mahabharatam. Yeah, even Vedanta Sutra, everything is wrote. For this reason, Krishna is a direct incarnation of Krishna. For Krishna Varnam, he was also blackest complexion Krishna. For this reason, he called Krishna. Dvaipayan, he was born in the island. Vedabhyas, because he manifested the Vedas. How many Vedas? Four Vedas. Then, first he manifested one Veda, Rigveda. Then he manifested others. Four Vedas, Rig, Sham, Yajur, Atharva. Four Vedas. Vyas means Vistarathiti Vyasa. Then, to manifest more and more. Then spread, then all. So for the Krishna Daipayam Vedabhyash, then he was the son of Satyavati, Satyavati Nandan, then, and his father's name Parasara Rishi. Then Mahabharata very nicely explained how Krishna Daipayam Vedabhyash, Vedabhyas, he born from the womb of Satyavati. Before, Satyavati's name was Matsya Gandha. Matsya Gandha means, Matsya means fish. Gandha means smell. The smell of fish was coming from her body. For this regard, everybody calls him, what did he say? Matsya Gandha. Your body is coming, what can this smell? The smell of fish, good or bad? Very bad smell. Why the bad smell of fish coming from her body? Understand? Actually, she was born from the womb of one damsel, Apsara. In our Shastra explained, one damsel, she was flying over the river. Then her miscarriage and fell down in the water. Then one fish ate it. Then one fisherman caught that the fish. Then that fisherman, he found a small baby. Then, understand? For this regard, her body smell like fish. Then, that's enough. For this regard, everybody calls her Matsya Gandha. And one day, the fisherman and one boatman, he bought that the fish, and when he caught the fish, then she also came out from the fish. So she grew up, she also grew up, that boatman house. And she became young. One day, Parasa Rishi, very powerful Rishi. Parasa, what name? Remember. Some name you have to remember, don't forget. Once Parasa Rishi, he came. He had to cross the Jamuna. And that time midday, that good man, he told, "Oh, whole day I drove the boat, so now I am very tired. Now I am taking rest." So that good man, he told his daughter, what's his name? Matsya Gandha, don't forget. "Oh, you can drive my boat, maybe she have to cross the Jamuna." So she was driving the boat, and Parasa Rishi was sitting. Then Parasa Rishi just glanced to her. Then she became pregnant. How powerful Rishi. And she was virgin, Kumari. Then she goes, "What will do now?" Then that boat stops in the middle of the Jamuna, one island. Then she gave birth, very nice, beautiful baby. Then Parasa Rishi told, "Don't worry. This boy, your baby, one day will glorify to you and glorify to Lord." So by the causeless mercy of Parasa Rishi, then all her bad smell of fish burst. And then that baby very quickly grew up. For this, and she also gave her son's name, what is name? Krishna. First I told Krishna because that baby was black is born. Or is the incarnation of Krishna, for the Krishna. Dvaipayan, he was born on the island for the Dvaipayan. Then he also manifested the Vedas for the Veda Vyas. So his name is Krishna Dvaipayan Veda Vyas. So Krishna Dvaipayana Veda Vyas, he wrote all Ved, Puran, Upanishads, everything. But he is not happy. He did not know what is the cause of the disturbance in his mind. After these things, Srimad Bhagavatam explained the life history of Krishna Dvaipayana Veda Vyas and Narad Katha, the conversation between Narad and Vyasa, Narad Vyasa Samvad. Sometimes your mind also disturbed. Whose mind disturbed? No one. Awesome. করি, ভাই মাই মিস্টার চান্টিং টু মাছ হরি না হরি না, হ্যাঁ ইফ ইউ চান হোলি নেস মাই নাম নেভার ডিস্টার্ব 100%, রাইট আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড ভাই মাইন্ড ডিস্টার্ব হোয়াট ইজ দ্য রুট কজ ডিস্টার্বেন্স অফ ইউর মাইন্ড, হ্যাঁ মন কি তনাব কিস লিয়ে আতে তনাব জান ডিস্টার্বেন্স কিস লিয়ে আতি ওয়াই, হ্যাঁ জপ নি করতে জপ করো হরি নাম করো, হ্যাঁ ইফ ইউ চান হরি নেম দেন মাইন্ড উইল নেভার ডিস্টার্ব 100% কেন চান হরি নেম, হরে কৃষ্ণা Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare, the best medicine, eh? Chant holy names, then your mind will never disturb, automatically Gyan Vairagya will come. Gyan means knowledge, transcendental knowledge will come, and Vairagya means actual cause of disturbance of mind, because you want to enjoy the more and more material sense gratification. Not other thin things. You are not satisfied to enjoy the sense gratification. So you want more and more for this regard. Mind disturbance. This is true. But here Dasdev, he did not know what is the cause of disturbance of his mind. He did not know. Then suddenly Naradishi appeared. Naradishi bona fide guru. Guru knows everything. You cannot cheat guru. Are you just looking your forehead? No need to read much word? Palms. Na kya bolte? Palms. Dekhna nahi padta, haath dekhna nahi padta. No need to read your palm. Sab dikhai pad raha hai. Lalat mein tumhare kya hai, sab dikhai pad raha hai. Kya chintan kar rahe ho? Baithe to idhar hai. You are sitting here. What are you thinking? What are you thinking? Why is it Naradishi? He is bona fide guru. So Naradishi told, Dasdev, I know the cause of disturbance of mind. Then Dasdev was very humble. He asked, hey Gurudev, please tell me, what is my fault? Then Naradishi told, hey Vyasadeva, you manifested many granthas, books. Vyasadeva, he wrote four Vedas, then he wrote Upavedas and Sap Vedas. Understand? Then Vedanta Darshan also did. Vedanta Darshan. Then he wrote Upanishad. He wrote also Puranas, Shakti, Rajasik, Tamasik Puran. How many Purans? Three types of Puran. Shakti Puran, Rajasik Puran and Tamasik Purana. Every Purana is here, 6. So how many Puranas? 18. But he wrote 17 Puranas. Even he also wrote 5th Vedas, that is called Pancham Ved, that is called Mahabharata. Mahabharata is called the 5th Vedas. Everything is done. But people, they are reading your books, Grantha. Their mind will disturb. So for this regard, all the disturbance coming in your heart. But what is my fault? Because in your Grantha book, you are not clearly explaining four things. How many things?
Four.
What are the four first you write? He did not write clearly who is the Supreme Personality of God is and Bhagavan. If you read Vishnu Puran, written Vishnu, Lord Vishnu is the Supreme Personality of God. If you read Brahma Vaivarta Puran, Brahmanda Puran, written Brahmaji is the Supreme Personality of God. If you read Shiva Puranam, Shiva Puran, you think Shivji is the Supreme Personality of God in Bhagavatam. But he wrote one thing also, Vedanta Darshan, Ekam Eva Dityam, is one without second. Ekam Eva Dityam, is one without second. God is one. Bhagavan Ekam Dityam Nasti. Ekam Aham Dityam Nasti. God says, I am one without second. But you are going to, you manifest many Bhagavan. If God is one without second, so why many Bhagavan? People, they can understand who is the Supreme Person of God. There's only three Devata. In our scriptures, it means three Devata. Who are three Devata? Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva. So people are thinking there three are Bhagavan. But you wrote here also, Ekam, Ekam Adityam, Ekam Eva Adityam. He is one without second. So why three Devata? So who is Bhagavan? Brahma, Vishnu or Shiva? Who is Bhagavan? You did not clearly explain these things. So your mind completely disturbed. This is the first reason. Second, you did not clearly explain what is the highest ultimate goal of the living entities. What is your goal? What is the highest goal? You did not clearly explain this thing. He wrote what is dharma, artha, kama, moksha. Dharma means religion. Artha means economical development. Dharma, artha. Kama means enjoying many kinds of sense gratifications. And also you explain about mukti, liberation. But beyond mukti, what things? You did not clearly explain. Mukti ke baad kya hai? Yeh bhi tumne nahi likha. Dharma, artha, kama, moksha. This is chaturvarga. You understand? First, there is called trivarga. Dharma, artha, kama. This is called trivarga. Then fourth, that is called chaturvarga. That is called moksha. Liberation. After liberation, what is that? आप इस संसार से मुक्त होकर चले गए कहां गए यू लिबरेटेड फ्रॉम दिस मटेरियल वर्ल्ड और व्हाट इज योर डेस्टिनेशन आप यहीं से चले गए कहां गए यू वेंट आउट फ्रॉम दिस रूम बट दिस व्हेयर हैव यू गन कोई जगह में तो जाएंगे कहां गए कहां But you did not clearly explain these things. Mukti ke baad jivu ki sthiti kya hai? After liberation, beyond liberation, what is that destiny? You did not clearly explain. You write or not? What the point? Then fourth, Third method, it did not clearly explain all the pastimes of Krishna. कृष्ण की लीलाओं के तुमने ठीक से नहीं दिखाया है. इफ यू रीड डिफरेंट पुराण देर योर माइंड विल डिस्टर्ब है. वृंदावन कृष्ण, मथुराधीश कृष्ण, द्वारकाधीश कृष्ण, कृष्ण लीला इज नॉट इन सीक्वेंस. If you read Garga Samhita, other Puranas, very difficult to understand which Krishna, Dwarkadhish Krishna, Mathuradhish Krishna, and all things, everything is also mixed. So people, they cannot clearly understand. Not in sequence. Fourth, we did not clearly everything. What is our aim and object? We don't clearly prove these things. So you have to write clearly. Latest Puranam, Srimad Bhagavatam, you manifest. You manifest latest Puranam, Srimad Bhagavatam, and clearly explain all these things. First, to write. What to write? एते चांस कला पुंस कृष्णस्तु भगवान राम निशिन कल की बराबर ऑल द अदर इनकार्नेशन ऑफ कृष्ण और कृष्ण इज कॉल्ड सुप्रीम पर्सनलिटी ऑफ गॉड स्वयं भगवान. क्लियर एक्सप्लेन अंडरस्टैंड. यू हैव टू राइट क्लियरली एते चांस कला पुंस कृष्णस्तु भगवान स्वयं. कृष्णस्तु कृष्ण ही द सुप्रीम पर्सनलिटी ऑफ गॉड है. पर सिंपल है, देन एवरीबॉडी कैन अंडरस्टैंड. ब्रह्मा शिव दे आर द सर्वेंट ऑफ कृष्ण. राम निश्चिह कल्कि अवतार दे आर इनकार्नेशन ऑफ कृष्ण. यू अंडरस्टैंड. क्लियरली एक्सप्लेन दिस थिंग. यू हु इज ब्रह्मा और हु इज शिव. Explain this thing. Who is Brahma? Brahmaji? The servant of Krishna. Shivji? Also servant of Krishna. Clearly explain this. But I tell you, our Gaudiya Darshan, Gaudiya philosophy, two kinds of Brahma. One is called Jiva Tattva Brahma or another is called Bhagavat Tattva Brahma. Kya bola? Bhagavat Tattva Brahma. So that name is, one is called Hiranyagarbha Brahma or another is called Vairaj Brahma. Yaad hai? One is called Vairaj Brahma, that is called Jiva Tattva. Our Hiranyagarbha Brahma, that is called Bhagavat Tattva. Your head starts spinning something. You have to learn here. Namadhar, what did he say?
There's two types of Brahma. One is Jiva Tattva and the other one is Bhagavat.
So who is called Jiva Tattva Brahma? What is his name?
Vairaj Brahma.
Vairaj Brahma. Vairaj or Vairaj Brahma. He is Jiva Tattva. And Hiranyagarbha Brahma, that is called Bhagavat. But why? Because every kalpa, very difficult to find out, one living entity will take the position of Brahma. Understand? If you will take the position of Brahma, then you have to 100 births. How many births? Satra Janmai. Kya karoge? Follow the varnashram dharma. Understand? Brahmachari, Grihastha, Vanaprastha, Sannyas. How many births? 100 births. And insistence. then you will get the position of understand? And that Brahma is called, what is his name? Vairaj Brahma. That is called Jiva Tattva. But every kalpa, very difficult to find out that jivas who followed the all the rules and regulations of Varnashram Dharma. 100 births, not one birth. How many? Sato Janmai Jopuman. Eksa Janam. Okay, Varnashram Dharma Palan Karne ki Paschat, Tap Aap Brahma Padhu Aap Prapta Kar Sakte. Then you get the position. What is your duty? Creation of this material world. Brahma ke kaja kya hai? Ye sansar ko srishti karna. Srishti karta Brahma. Brahma ke ta providence. Kya bolte? Is the creation. Providence. Kya bolte? But every couple is difficult. They want living entities following the all the rules and regulations of Varnashram Dharma. How many years you can remember? 100 births, not one birth. Are you one day very difficult to follow the rules and regulations? Or 100 births, Sata Janmi, Brahmachari, celebration of life. Grihastha, Vankasthi, Devi Sadhana. So try to answer. So that time, Lord Himself, He takes the charge, position of Brahma. That Brahma is called, what is his name? Hiranyagarbha Brahma. Remember. Acha, retreat mein ye treat hote mar jao. Kuch sun karke jao. Sun karke jao. Kitne prakar ke Brahma bataya? Do prakar ke Brahma. Yaad rakho sir. Bhul mat jao. How many Brahma? Two. Name? Vairaj Brahma and? Vairaj Brahma, that is called Jiva Tattva. One who follows the four principles, Varnashram Dharma. How many years? 100 years. Then you will become married. But every culture is difficult to just living in. So for this regard, that time Lord Bhagavan Himself, He takes the charge, one position of Brahma. That Brahma is called Hiranyagarbha Brahma. You understand? So that means Brahma also two kinds of one, Jiva Tattva and Bhagavat Tattva. A Shiva Tattva, more complicated. Honestly, very complicated. Just tell you. When we take charge of Brahma, then have to call. But that time Lord also gives the charge. That is Shiva Tattva. So Shiva Tattva also, again, two kinds of Shiva Tattva. One is called Jivas, who takes the position of Shiva. What is his duty? To distract and to destroy. Dhamsa karna bahut badi ki kaam hai. Very difficult. So for this regard, Shiva, he takes this position to distract and dhamsa karna, destroy. But every kalpa is not possible. That time Lord Himself, He takes the charge of position of Shiva. That Shiva is called, what is his name? That is called Sadashiva. Vaishnava Tattva is very minute and very deeply analyzed. For this regard, people, they don't want to listen this katha. Understand? Then because their heads start to spin. So one from one jiva is also one shiva is called jiva tattva, and another shiva is called bhagavat tattva. Kailas shiva is jiva tattva, but sarasit what tattva? Bhagavat tattva. Simple explanation. I am not going deep into it because you already start to spin. Sri Chaturdasi have to speak. Shiva tattva. Naam simple. For general way, Brahma, Shiva, they are the servant of Lord Krishna. Now coming Vishnu Tattva, Bhagavat Tattva. Ram, Vishnu, Kalki, Matsya, Varaha, there are many incarnations. But all they are manifested from Krishna. Ramadi Murti Sukala Niyamena Tishtan Nanavataga Makurod Bhuvane Sukhinto Krishna Sankarmavata Paramakumajo Govindam Adi Purusam Tamaham Bhajami Govindam Adi Purusam Tamaham Bhajami Govindam Adi Purusam Brahma Sintha very clearly explained. Everybody had to read Brahma Sintha. They would become great Pandita, great scholar. Huh? Understand? Many Panditas, they are not reading Brahma Sintha. So they are argument. That is the evidence. Where is the evidence? Huh? Are evidence in here? A Srimad Bhagavat clearly explained this. Ete chansa kala punsa Krishna stu Bhagavan. Even Ram, Nisimha, Matsya, Kurma, all they are called the incarnation of Lord Krishna. Because here, ete cha angsa kala punsa. That is very clearly explained. Or Krishna to Bhagavan. So Narada Ji told, in your latest Puranam Srimad Bhagavatam clearly explained, Krishna son Bhagavan is called the source of all incarnation. One is called avatar, and another is called avatari. Ram, Matsya, Kurma, Varaha, Nisimha, all they are called avatar incarnation. And Krishna is called avatari, source of all incarnation, all avatar manifested from him. Were head spinning or not? No. So that's the you could if Narada Ji told you like this here in the leadership plan. Or second, dharma, artha, kama, moksha. This is not the ultimate goal. What is our ultimate goal? Krishna prema. How to attain to Krishna prema? This thing. That is called beyond liberation. That is called pancham purusartha Krishna prema. And very clearly this pancham purusartha Krishna prema also different. Vaikuntha, Ayodhya, Dwarka, Mathura, then Guru Vrindavan. This is our highest goal, supreme goal, Guru Vrindavan. Jiver Sarubhai, Krishna Nitya Das, Krishna Prasasati, Veda Veda Prakash. You have everything. Nitya Siddha Krishna Prema Sadhya Kabu Nai, Sravanadi Suddha Chitte Karaha Udai. Udai means manifest. Everything is inside your heart. But that is called what position? Latent position. Very mind. Just to listen Harikatha. Sravanadi Suddha Chitte Karaha Udai. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami Chaitanya Chaitam Mritam very clearly explained. Listen Harikatha. Have listened Harikatha with your pure mind, Suddha Chitta. Give up all kinds of anarthas. And heart should be as like Krishna. Then Sutta Sattva will come from the heart of the pure devotee of Krishna. And reflected in your heart. Then you realize it. Shuddha Sattva, Visayatma, Prema, Sujjangsa, Ruchivi, Chitta, Sumasana, Kridasu, Bhava, Chate. So, that's the explain these things. You have everything. When you listen Hari Katha from the mouth of Sadhu, then everything is manifested. Srimad Bhagavatam gives evidence already. Morning of Monday, I told you. Fire inside the wood. This is true. Panchabhuta. Mitti jal agni vayu akas. Agni. Agni means fire inside the wood. But that wood, that fire not? Lakdi ke jalani, jalani. Not burning the wood. But if you take the two pieces of the wood and rub, then fire coming out, then two pieces of wood would be what? Burn and transferred in ashes. So that means that is what? Fire inside the wood. Then manifest when you rub. In the same way, inside your heart, everything is. That's what a Sutta Chitta Kaha Udhava. Listen Hari Katha. Automatically realization will come. So say, Nitya Siddha Krishna Prema Sadhya Kabu Nai. You have just to listen Hari Katha. Then automatically manifest. And first, all your unwanted things remove from your heart. Bhiga hua लकड़ी से लकड़ी में आग नहीं लगता है उस लकड़ी जब सूख जाता है तो उससे घर्षण से क्या होता है आग जलती है पर्यटन से एवरीथिंग इज देयर भीगे हुए लकड़ी में भी अंदर में भी आग है क्योंकि आग ये पंचभूत जो है फाइव जो एलिमेंट्स एवरीवेयर है पर भीगा हुआ जो लकड़ी है कुछ वुड है इवन यू रैप नॉट कम पर व्हेन दैट द वुड कंप्लीटली ड्राई है एंड रफ घर्षण से क्या होता है व्हाट हैपेंड फायर इन द सेम वे कंडीशन सो सो मेनी अनअर्थस अनवांटेड थिंग्स Stupid nonsense, rascal things. Lust, anger, enviousness, not only these also. Many kinds of offenses of wrath. But renouncing chanting of the holy names. Serving Sri Guru and Vaishnava. All your unwanted things, unauthorized your remove. Look it. Then heart will be neat and clean as like Krishna. This is the process. Hari Katha Sravan means is what? You listen Hari Katha. That means you are removing all your anarthas from your heart. But you have to listen. If you not listen Hari Katha, how possible your heart will be neat and clean? Hari Katha is very important. First bhakti is God in your Prathama bhakti Katha Sravanam. Ramcharit Manas, Tulsidas, also he explained that nine links of bhakti, Navida bhakti. Prathama bhakti, Sravana, Harikatha. And Srimad Bhagavatam says, Sravanam Kirtanam Vishnu Smaranam Pada Sevanam Archanam Vandanam Dasa Sakvatma Nivedanam Iti Pumsarvita Vishnu Bhaktischedana Valapchana. Pralad Maharaj. There are nine links of bhakti. First bhakti, that is called Sravan, Hari Katha Sravan, to listen. So always I say, listen carefully. Like you have to give intense. Listen, Hari Katha. Every word you have to listen. Prati akshar ko shabd ko sunne ke liye prayas karo. Karna randhena. Because this is the Brahma transcendental vibration entering your ears and coming to your heart and clean everything. So now Karnam is here. So I told Brahma, two types of Brahma, Siddhi also two types of Brahma. One is called Jivatattva Brahma, another is called Bhagavatattva Brahma, and Siddhi also, Jivatattva Siddhi, and another also Vishnu Tattva. That is called Sadasiva. But you can clearly explain these things. The Krishna's to Bhagavan. And our ultimate goal, Krishna praying. And among the Krishna praying, what praying? Golok Vrindavan. Highest praying, explain clearly. Clearly explain. How we will receive the one that sprinkled the mood of Srimati Radhika. Radha Prema. Not other thing. How will receive the one that sprinkled mood of Srimati Radhika? You did not write this thing. Narada Ji told in your grantha, you did not clearly explain. So now let us Puranam, you explain. Asamu Charnarenu Jusamu Sam Vrindavane Kimopi Gulmo Latusidram Ja Dustuja Sajano Arja Patanche Hitva Vedu Mukunda Padavi Suti Vivigram Bande Nanda Vrajasrinam Padaru Vichnacha Jasam Hari Kato Gito Punati Bhuvanatrayam. Clearly explain this thing. What you speak, everything is also clear. Then everybody can understand. You write this thing. Asamo Charna Renu. Only one my hope. I will receive the one, the food dust of Srimati Radhika. This is clearly explained. Asamo Charna Renu, Yusamo San, Vrindavane Kimopi, Gulma Lato Sidna. Ja Gustu Jasajana Arja Patanche Hitva, Vedur Mukunda Padavi, Suti Vi Vikram. Suti Vi, Mane, Ved Puran Upanishad. All they are also searching how to receive one the sprinkled mood of Srimati Radhika. Because Srimati Radhika, only she can completely, absolutely control to Krishna. How will control to Krishna? With your love. Prem ke dwara hi Bhagavan vasibhut hota hai. Prem hai vas Bhagavan. Lord completely controlled by the love. Even in this material world, how will control? Two hours. Give love. Love is very essential. Priti karo. Prem karo, dekho. Wo tumhare changul mein aa jaye. Changul mein jante ho? Mutthi mein aa jaye. Understand? प्रेम करना नहीं जानते हैं तो कहां से तुम काबू कैसे करोगे? हाउ विल कंट्रोल लीव लव इन अफेक्शन नॉट द ओनली लिप सर्विस आई लव यू ब्ला 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 लव इज कमिंग फ्रॉम इनर कोर ऑफ हार्ट एंड दैट इज कॉल्ड ऑल्सो स्वाभाविक स्पॉन्टेनियस नेचुरल Not lip service, no duplicity, or no hypocrisy. You clearly explain this thing. Gratitude. Love is beautiful. And this is the highest love that is called Guru Vrindavan in the heart of the Prajavasis. For this regard, Krishna himself told. No, that is called no payam nivartam samvya so sadhukrita pribodhi sakhava jama durjana griya sankara sam vishya pratijatu sadhuna. Krishna ne kaha, he radhike, jagat ke log to mujhe prem karta hai. Vaikuntha prem. वही वैकुंठ में मैं विष्णु के रूप में और वहां पर मेरा पत्नी कौन है? लक्ष्मी। किंतु वह वैकुंठ प्रेम के द्वारा मैं वशीभूत नहीं। हे नारद, वंस नारद जी आस्क टू लॉर्ड विष्णु, लॉर्ड हे लॉर्ड विष्णु प्लीज टेल मी ऑनेस्टली यू व्हेयर आर यू स्टेइंग। नाहं वसामि वैकुंठे न च जगिन हृदये च मद भक्त यत्र गायन्ति तत्र तिष्ठामि नारद। वेरी क्लियरली स्पेल लॉर्ड विष्णु टोल नाहं वसामि वैकुंठे ऑलवेज आई एम नॉट स्टेइंग इन वैकुंठ धाम। नाहं वसामि वैकुंठे न च जगिन हृदये च यू मीन आई एम नॉट स्टेइंग इन द हार्ट ऑफ द जोगी दोज हु आर पार्ट फ्रॉम हार्ट राधिका सी ग्लोरीफाइज टू कृष्ण, कृष्ण कैन नॉट स्टे, हैव टू मैनिफेस्ट। तब कथमृतम तप्त जीवनम कविविलीडितम कालम साहकम श्रवणमंगलम श्रीमदाततम भुवि गृह्णन्ति ते भूरिदायन। तब कथमृतम तप्त जीवनम कविविलीडितम भगवान की कथा में इतने शक्ति है, ताकत है, समस्त प्रकार के तुम्हारे पाप नष्ट हो जाए। अविद्या अस्मिता राग देश अभिनिवेश पाप पाप बीज यहां तक पाप करने की इच्छा वासना तक भी सदा के लिए चलाए नष्ट हो जाए। गुरुदेव एक्सप्लेन माधव जगह मैंने ग्रंथ यह हाउस पावरफुल कृष्ण कथा यार श्रीमती राधे कैसी कलम सा अपहम अब हमें सब नष्ट हो गया। तब कथम मृतम तप्त जीवनम कभी भी रेड़ी तन कलम साह पम श्रवण मंगलम. If you listen, that is all kinds of auspiciousness will come. If you practice bhakti, for the six leaves manifested in your heart. First, that is called klesa gni. All your klesh, distress will be destroyed. Or simultaneously, what do you call it? Subhoda. All kinds of auspiciousness, good qualification will come. Practice bhakti. Very simple. So klesa gni and subhoda. That is called the first stage, that is the sadhana bhakti. Sadhana bhakti is two leaves coming. One is called klesa gni, another is called subhoda. What is the subhoda? Good qualification. You will be very humble. You will give respect to everyone. Satya, saucha, daya, pavitra. Satya means truthfulness. Saucha, purity. Pavitrata and cleanliness. And you very humble. So much compassion coming towards your heart to give him the love and affection. This thing. Then again two leaves manifest. That is called moksha dubita. Sudurlabha and moksha dubita. Very rare. Lord Krishna, he will not give easy to prema bhakti to you. Give the material thing, look. But if you know, I want. But to what want? The Krishna prema, seva, then Krishna give. Otherwise, he will give these material things. So, sudur labha, or another? No. And moksha lobhita kret. And impersonalist, they are hankari. How to get the mukti liberation? But devotee, what they are saying? No need. Diyamana na gnanti mat sevanam jana. Krishna says, what will say? Even my devotees, those who serve my lotus feet, if I will give four types of mukti, salakko, sasti, sanipko, and salakko, they don't want. How possible they will take? The oneness with me. Sajjaja Mukti, they don't want. So saying this way. Diyamanam na gnanti mat sevanam jana. Those are devotees of Krishna, Krishna bhakta. Even they don't want Vaikuntha bhakti. Even they don't want Yodha bhakti. Even they don't want Dharaka, Mathura. What they want? In Guru Vrindavan. How to serve with conjugal mood. Madhurya bhava seva do you want? Asasya tatsan visavanu jaya tatkeli kunje. Our Parvadana says, only one my hope, how will become the maidservant of Srimati Radha. Radha dasan. The highest place. Ashashra dasri visavanu jaya tatkeli kunje. This is the highest thing. When you give harikatha, when you give the example, which example will give? Topmost example. Understand? Those who are devotees of Krishna. Even Krishna will come. Bale Krishna, I don't want to take your mercy. Asa variyam pradesindu mani kathanchit. Kalamayati javita gamritam sampratani tanchetripamayi kripam dhatsanaiva kingme prani varaju vakarinapi. Once Raghunathas Goswami, he performed bhajan and sadhana on the bank of Radha Kunda, midday. The Surya Kiran, the gorgeous rays of the sun, scorching heat, so much sweat. His body completely what? Almost boiled. But you are chanting holy names. Krishna appeared. Krishna told Raghunath, my heart melted. Why? Because when I see you these types of austerities. Huh? I want to give mercy, take my mercy. Raghunath Das, what did he say? Bakari Krishna. Bakari means Krishna, one is Bakari. And Krishna, he killed Bakasura. What is his name is called? Bakari. Hey Bakari Krishna, I don't want to receive your mercy. But why not? Hare Moody Hankari Kurmi Gani Jogis, all their Hankari and Krishna give mercy, Krishna Kripa, Krishna Kripa. Krishna Kripa is there. But Raghunath Das said, no need Krishna Kripa. Understand? I don't want your mercy. No need Krishna Kripa. Krishna Everybody hankering for my mercy, Krishna Kripa. Kripa karo, Kripa karo. What would not say? They eat Srimati Radhika would not give mercy. No need of mercy. So, Radha Kripa. That is called Radha Kripa Kataksha. Manindra Vinda Banditei Tilaka Soka Harini Prasanna Bhatra Pankaji Nikunjabu Vilasi Vajanrabhanu Nandini Vajanrasunu Sangate Kadakari Sasyama Kripa Kataksha Bhajana. Madad madadi yovani pramadumana mandite priyanuraga ranjite kalabinasa pandite anarang. This is one. Padakari sasyama kripa kataksha. Radha kripa kataksha. Just we want the sadhana clan, romantic sadhana clans of Srimati Radha. Finally, this is our aim and object also. Radha Kripa. Gaudiya Vaishnava means this one. How to see the one, the sadhana clans of Srimati Radha. Not other than anything. Why to give example? High school. You are qualified or unqualified. This is no problem. You can pray, why not? You can pray. What Krishna will give? How much will be healed? You can pray, yeah, I want these things. Finally, because now this is told right clearly explained. Pancham Purushartha Krishna praying. This is it. Here Krishna praying means highest praying. How to receive. They want the sprinkle subtle glance of Srimati Radhika. That is called Radha Darshan. Oh, things, but they will also prepare.
Already done.
No. अरे नहीं ये चार वस्तु जो मैंने कहा मोक्ष लोकता कृत मोक्ष लोकता कृत यू डोंट वांट मुक्ति यू वांट विद राधा प्रेम देन सुदर्भ एंड मोक्ष लोकता देन हुन कम इन द स्टेज ऑफ प्रेम ऑन द सर देन अगेन टू लिव मैनिफेस्ट That's called Samratma Absarva Krishna Aparsan Chasha. Prem will become so much condensed. Ghanibhuti. You are crying, hankaring. Understand? Many kinds of ecstatic mood manifest in your heart. Sometimes crying, sometimes rolling in the ground, sometimes laughing. Evam bhuta saprana kritva jatanuragu dhutututu choi hasoti adho rodoti gayano madhava nityati loka vajya. That stage is very high stage. Sometimes crying. That's the prema siddhasa. Understand? Sometimes you're naked. Why do you cloth? You don't know this body. You completely absorb. Evam bhuta saprana kritva. Chanting holy names, crying and crying. As I Nityananda Prabhu Avadhut. This thing, crying. Kothai go premamai, Radhi, Radhi, Radhi. This is Srimati Radhika. Where are you? Crying. He Radhi, Vanjo Lalite. ஹே நந்தசுரனு குதஹ ஸ்ரீ கோவர்தன கம்ப பாதவதலே காலிந்து வன்னே குத குசாந்த விதி சர்வது பிரஜபுரி கேதுரி மாவியாரு வந்தே ரூப சனாதனோ ரகுஜுலோ ஸ்ரீ கோவர்தன சர்வசமஸ்த அவர் குசாமி தேதிஸ் பிரேமோதச உன்மத்த கம்ப்ளீட் லவ் ட்ரான்சென்டல் மேட்னஸ் இல் கம் because that time பிரேம் லவ் கம்ப்ளீட் யுவர் கொண்டேஸ் தேன் அனதர் Krishna Akarshani, then Krishna automatically won. Attracted with his sweetness, madhurya of love. Eh? Now you are thinking, how you met with Krishna? At that time Krishna was saying, hey devotee, how you met with you? Huh? Yes, sir. So this is all. Later tomorrow we'll discuss. Balagandavan Vihari Lal. Now it is done. Then Arati, then take more
questions.
Palo Govinda Palo Hari Gopala Golo Govinda just to face that side. Yes? Excuse me? You sit. Those who are sitting, no need to move. Just your face should be that side. And remove that chair. They can tell. Follow Govind. Hari Gopal.
Oh, my God.